Hey everybody, it's me, Justine, back with another episode of Spider-Man 2 on the PS5, so let's get right into it. Wee, I'm loving this game. Safari pirates.
We were sure it was there. Sorry about the wild goose chase. Don't sweat it. We'll find him. Littering? Come on, man.
Well, that's sus. There, now I'm in action. Your freedom. Yeah.
So take a look around.
This is interesting. I like this prism. Doohickey mabobber theme a jiggy, whatever you call it, thingy.
What do we have here? Maybe it'll lead me to some answers.
Well,
money. Oh my god, I finally did it. I have a
Attaboy, Peter.
Daydream about those bad science stacks later. Time to chase. Is that a real gun? That actually works?
Woo, I lost it. Whoa! So scared.
To identify their visual frequencies. I don't see your boss around. Where's he hiding? I want to talk to him about his lifestyle choices.
You are not worthy of his attention.
But Scorpion is? Okay.
Get out of here.
Location to MJ. Maybe she can dig up some building records. Where are we going now? Hey, MJ. Did you get that location data I sent you?
Yeah, it's an old food market. Owner died last year. Building sold a few weeks ago. Wait. This buyer. There's some shell company that's been acquiring property all over the city. Like, whole city blocks. I tried to do a story on them last month, but it trailed right up. Every person I was talking to just vanished.
Go make yourself useful.
Sussy.
Our departure is imminent.
Who are these people?
I'm gonna find out.
Good luck.
Need to take these two out nice and quiet.
At the risk of the hunters?
Their blinds are all set up and communications have been linked. We're ready.
What a city to hunt in.
Man, I can just take down from anywhere now, can I?
Just be quiet.
Where's the other one? There's another dude. I thought I had them all.
That's everyone. Now, what are they up to? Hello.
Good gracious. Question.
Yes, it's loaded, so I'll join you soon. Just make sure all the beasts have their right set. I want them hungry.
You hungry too? I wonder. Nice. Time to take my shiny new toy for a test drive.
Surrounding bases are online. Remaining blind secured. Cloaking feels operational. Good. Beetles. Talon drone. Still missing some shit. I'll have to pay that yardmaster a visit. But otherwise. Wait. What's this?
These guys are better equipped than most armies. This Craven guy must be rich or well connected.
Well connected.
Fair enough, but I did not expect Craven to care so much about plants.
I think that would be a reasonable place to put that. There. I like doing this.
You never told me who you bet on outside poker.
His name does not deserve to be spoken. Not his youth gives the advantage. And he had lived there all his life. And the trail's perfect.
It makes sense. But his age is what did him in. He got impatient. Against the one man who does not.
You think another hunt just.
Oh, fudge.
Don't die, don't die.
Okay, back to work. Oh, they caught me. Oopsies. Guess I'll have to fight them. Hey. Man, she's good. Oh my god, I got damaged. Yeah, that's a scary thought, isn't it?
Were they testing their weapons on that armor? And not a single scratch. Hallucinogens. Probably the worst part of Scorpion's poison. If Craven's adding this to his arsenal. Some pretty powerful medicinal properties. I tried to get some years ago to counteract Scorpion's poison, but couldn't afford the flights to Raiatea. Guess Craven could.
Oh, I still have to.
Exact replica. Must have been probing it for weaknesses. Can never be too careful with Scorpion. Wait a sec. Would you look?
Hey, Spidey, are we gonna move? There we go.
As many as we need to. Cliven said they surrounded him in his dream.
But if his dream is accurate,
how do I get rid of them? Well, that didn't go over. That didn't go over well as I planned it. Oh my gosh. Whoa. My God, they just keep coming. God dang it, man.
Eyes on target.
Oh my gosh.
I could really use some answers instead of questions right now.
Did it.
That looks promising. All right, Kraven. What are you looking for? Wait. I kept bringing Scorpion and Lee on a hunt. But Black Cat's a thief.
Gosh, it's like I'm playing Wolfenstein over here.
Show with that
Oh. Wait a minute. Well, that didn't work. Okay, where is that dog? Well, that's close.
Have a nice trip.
Wow.
Is this the best you can do?
Yeah, I don't think he's rounded them up for a team there, Pete. He's trying to murder them.
He's not teaming up with supervillains for some hunt. They're his prey. Felicia.
And see, that there is an example of Peter truly caring about Felicia.
Belonging to those safari pirates, or the hunters as they call themselves, and learned their boss's name, Kraven. And he killed Scorpion, and he's got a whole hit list of supervillains.
Wait, what? Does this mean Lee?
Don't know, but this list is extensive. These must be the people Marco warned us about. They were hunting Sandman.
No way.
And Felicia's on their list, too.
Black Cat? Your ex?
Exactly. She won't listen to me if I say she's in danger. But maybe she'd listen to someone she doesn't know. If MJ reached out to you with some addresses, would you be up for taking point on this?
I got you.
Thanks, really. I gotta clear my head for a bit, but call me if anything comes up, and we're going to find Lee, Miles. I promise.
Guess I've got some time until MJ calls. What's going on in the neighborhood? Maybe I should try to find some hunter hideouts.
Okay, let's see. Ooh. That one looks cool. From Nowhere Home, No Way Home. Spider-Man. Like, that's Holland's suit. That's that one looks like Garfield's suit. Yeah. I don't know about that one. like that one. Well, anyways, I'm gonna end it off here. So if you like this video, and if you like this video, please like and subscribe. And thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.